And I must say to you that the single greatest honor I have been afforded as president is to stand before so many of you, those Medal of Honor winners out there, to talk about Veterans Day and veterans. I want to welcome all the cabinet members and honored guests joining us today, including the father of our Secretary of State, who served in the Army Air Corps during World War II, Ambassador Donald Blinken, whose birthday is today. Happy birthday. Thank you for your service to our country. And I just want to tell you, I know you're a little younger than I am, but you know, I've adopted the attitude of the great Negro at the time, pitcher in the Negro Leagues, went on to become a great pitcher in the pros in the Major League Baseball after Jackie Robinson. His name was Satchel Paige.